10-minute morning meditation, and then I go work out. So it provides a lot of clarity for me, just 10 minutes, just to kind of give my, I owe myself at least 10 minutes a day, right? I don't do more than that. Sometimes I do though, actually, sometimes I do when I get caught up in it and I let it naturally take me. And then working out really, really allows my creativity to come out, because now I have cleared my mind, and working out really kind of just lets me just focus on running or lifting weights or whatever, staying in shape. So yeah, it really does a lot for me.